Hi everyone, I'm going to talk about my family, my parents, my dry sister and me. My father is 52 years old. He works as a freelancer. He is hardworking. And loves his family. My mother is 50 years old. She is teacher for children. My sister are all married and have children. And me, I am single. I am 27 years old. Now live in some money. I feel the money very good. Thank you for listening.